lights up or what?
I'm never gonna get them working if you keep pestering me. It's a damn hurry all of a sudden.
Rourke said Croft's coming through here.
God damn it. All right, I'm hurried.
There we go.
Let's see your deal with this.
That looks promising. See something.
You figure Rourke's alerts for real?
Absolutely. He wouldn't change our orders unless.
All full up. Can't carry any more.
God damn it, people! Use the goggles! Find her!
Evening, Ralph.
Evening, Sam.
Do you see anyone?
If I did, I'd be shooting.
When I find her, she is done.
Stop her. We have to.
What if they're hiding?
Unless the concealment is completely blocking the heat she gives off, I'll see her.
Been going on way too long.
Something's off here.
Nothing here.
Copy that.
Where'd he go?
Got something here. I know it.
Operation Lone Wolf. You chose that name.
Come on, Croft. Throw yourself.
As if looking for something in the dark in these ruins wasn't creepy enough.
I used to go hunting with my dad in conditions just like this. Except the ruins were creepy old trees.
All right, got any pointers?
No matter how good the prey is at staying hidden, it can't go without a mistake forever. All it takes is one tiny slip, and it's all over.
What the hell? What?
She won't get through here, and either the chopper or the search team will crush her friend.
About time. Don't know why Dominguez didn't do it sooner.
I think they know something. Something.
All the more reason to use everything we have on them.
Impossible. I can't carry any more. Jonah, get off this channel!
What?
They're listening!
Okay.
I'll find you! It's a recipe for a hallucinogen, sometimes used in war. This should help. If I use this on my arrows, it could be an advantage against Trinity. Space for that.
Get her, sir.
Show me her corpse, and your entire team is next in line for Deacon training. Rourke out.
You heard the man. Let's do this. She's badly outgunned.
Hey, you all right?